Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Anything about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
I'll be right back. Hey. Sam, you were saying?
Oh, right. Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small...
Sorry, you were saying?
Right. So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a tree house.
Or maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build the Retalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
I do.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Yeah.
Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. We do have a boat, you know. See another one of those arrows. Hey, check it out. A dolphin.
Yeah, you've seen dolphins before, right?
Yeah, I have, but many, many, many years ago.
Well, you'd be happy to know they haven't changed much.
Follow the arrows, see where they go.
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
I gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
I like that. Yeah, it's pretty damn cool.
Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez, really lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Spectacular. What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
I wonder how they built that. Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on.
You got it.
See what you can find up there. Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
I was finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
I'm not gonna make it! Nathan! Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit. All right, we'll head on back then.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you.
Huh?
Not this way.
Nice jump!
Sam, in here!
Got it!
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Drop. How the hell did no one find us? Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering here.
Don't match the ones in the light. they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Mughal, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway gunpowder cache.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. McCondon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light. Thank you.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. Your other right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette.
Maybe a little bit of both.
Careful, Nathan.
Yeah.
There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
He's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Nathan! They gained on us!
I gotta get off this beach. Be farther, I'm sure. God damn it! Sam! God, our supply box. Vargas. Of course. Everything's gone. Wait a minute, it's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Right, Sam can't lose anything else. Besides my life. That's the first sign of crazy. Ah, Jesus. Okay. I'm all right. I'm all right. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through. Keep going, gotta keep going. Corvus Magna. Sam. Whew. That's cold. we go.
No, shit!
That's a long...
Whoa.
Your back, Sam. That should hold. Let's hope. Where to now? Jesus.
Whoa. Ah. Refreshing. Hello. Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Are you trying to climb up there? In those boots? sure you don't need this. It's working. Shit!
Wait, wait. I'll get...
Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving.
Hmm?
Over there. Spotted him!
Oh, no.
Something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Well, that's thick jungle over there, eh? It's all moving. I don't see anything.
Damn it.
All right, everyone. False alarm. But keep an eye out. Let's go.
They survived that wreck.
They keep getting lucky.
Well, luck eventually runs out.
We'll see.
Hang on.
Thank you. Come out. Where the hell do you go? Yeah, yeah, he might be here.
All right, then.